tower's working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Hello, good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Okay, stop talking. Okay. I am back. And, I took a break from this. But a little more relaxed, you know. I can only stand playing one game for so long. No matter if it's pissing me off or not pissing me off. This doesn't piss me off. It's just there's some moments that...
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
Yeah, you know, whatever. You know what I'm trying to say, I think. It pisses me off at some points, and I still love the game. Basically, in short.
Ayo speaking. Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Alright, so we have about 1 hour to get off onto that bridge before I get fucked trying to get up to it. Dale on! I had to take a break from this earlier because it got so stressed out over it. I don't like playing games that have really high areas. I think I have to get fully over there. Like, fully up the top. I remember my last experience on a couple of my, one of my videos, streams. Had a hard time trying to get up there. I'm gonna try something though. I'm probably gonna regret this. Nope. Grappling hook for the win. Saved my life. Saved the progress, whatever. No. Oh, why? Alright, so... the grappling hook. Okay. I really want to tempt this, so I'm gonna try it. Worked. Accepted! Fucking got me killed. It worked, except I flew up because my guy's retarded. God damn it. However, I am up at the safe house.
This is Ayo. Time to lay low, people. Find a quiet spot to make it through the night. Stay safe, and we see you again tomorrow.
Game. I'm going to hurt you. You continue to fuck me over. Dumb bitch. Come on. So we have to get down a little from what it seems. I can't go with that. See, there's one right there too. Game. going to hurt you. If you can't, use the mechanics. See this? Hello. Alright. Exactly what I was talking about. Why have a zip line if your dumbass ain't going to fucking work? Make it work. So stupid. And of course. Great job, great job, Techman. Great job. Round of applause for Techland there. Great idea right there. However, I'm not gonna complain. I don't know. Actually managed to fucking grab for once. Come on. Yeah, this game's got some fucking problems. As long as it's playable, it's okay, but fucking Christ. If you're going to have a mechanic in a game, have it work. Don't have it be stupid. Okay, so there's literally no way. Nope. Kill myself in real life. If that fucking ever happened again. Alright. I have to get over on this side of the fucking bridge, but let's get all the way up there. Okay. Now. It's made it. It's raining, so it's going to be a lot harder to do this. See, this doesn't fucking work because it glitches out. On that zip line, but even that doesn't fucking help. This is like the most pointless fucking thing to do. There's no zip line here. However, there is. There's a zip line to get across this, but that's about it. Can't do much of anything else. Try and do something really stupid. What's the fucking point? I'm not gonna be able to do anything else. I'm gonna shot. There we go. That was my other idea. What the fuck, Techman? I mean, I know you don't make that many mistakes. Come on, bro. Get up here, that's what counts. Get over here, I mean. I
Tolga, it's Crane. I have your sonar unit.
Sonar? Oh, we don't need that now.
What the fuck, really?
Who told you we needed it now? Where do you get this idea? Get off my radio, Fatin!
Just let me know when you need it. Crane out.
The game's starting to suck. It's going downhill. This game's good, but now it's starting to suck. I better not have to get across that. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, if I have to fucking get across this again, I will not be playing this. That was fucking... No. Just no. Alright. Enough complaining, let's do this. Let's get over there. We do have to get across, I think. That's not the broken one. Alright. Hey, when it actually worked for once. Fuck! Please. Please. Yay! Nope. Of course not. Nope. Yeah. Whoa. Cafe!
Well, shit, guys.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. We should probably board. There we go. Like I said, this game's got its moments. It's very frustrating at some points, but so are all our other games that you play, so. Spider-Man. You don't see me, bro. Thank you.
What do you want?
The door.
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rice's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
Did I not have any side quests? Oh, no, I did. I just couldn't find them. So, miso honey, you distracted me to back Chinatown. Okay, wait here.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right. Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
I'm going to get that side quest real quick. Not that it's even a side quest. Not one of those stupid fucking other things. I think I just heard an air drop.
Get off me! Hello, you fucker! Die!
That was a close call, my friend.
I'm gonna kick your rotten teeth down your throat!
Hey, have you, if Rise's people spot it,
they're gonna come knocking on his door.
Yeah.
Someone ought to warn him.
Okay, so it is. Alright, whatever. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind, I thought I saw another side quest. Exclamation marks. It doesn't look like any, so we will take our leave and continue on the story mission. Dark quickly. disgusting fat pig.
First, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Well, well. Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got a rule.
Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
To keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though.
See the best weapon in this situation. Water all over the place. I have no idea. I just don't want to go to the mall. Wait, what?
Oh.
But you still have fire in one room. There we go. Okay. Ooh, big guy. Hey. The hitboxes in this game is almost as bullshit as fucking that one video right now. The whole, like, what the fuck, Dark Souls hitbox edition. That's just happened to me. I just got hit two times across the fucking, not being near the enemy. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry, let's get off. Dude, fuck this game's hitboxes. Yes, you were a fucking faggot. Welcome to Darklight, bullshit edition. That must be the newest DLC that's going to be coming out. Because that just was fucking bullshit. I gotta go through all this again. It's not really a big deal, but... that was fucking bullshit. Wait, what? Are you fucking serious right now? Can't see shit. It's fucking crap off my screen. Hey, douchebag, shut up. Oh my god. Where's the KKK when you need them? Take care of your dumb, little shitty fuck like this. Come from? Come on. This game somehow managed to go MLG. I'm an tunnel there, but I would probably fucking so get into it. I don't know how you could go in. Well, except... Fuck this. Well then. What? Okay, let's make that katana. Well, this is gonna be a sneaky. Oh, it's left. Yeah, a little more. Nope, a little too much. There we go. Stuff that I've never noticed that are here. That I'm like opening my eyes. Okay. So how does
sorry, but I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
You're a dick. Seriously? Okay, I'll just stand here and die. Because I'm fucking... I alert them because I'm going down into a pipe that I have to go down into. Be my guest. How am I supposed to fucking get across this? There better be some way, because if I have to keep going in, this is the dumbest fucking thing I've ever done. Can this work? Please tell me this is going to work. Of course not. There's a fucking cover. So, I'm going to constantly fucking die because the game developers are just that fucking retarded in this one. There's no fucking goddamn way I'm gonna be able to defend myself. I can't fight underwater. Welcome to bullshit Dying Light 101. Come on. Okay, now it's working. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Now don't you fucking do this to me. Fuck your shit. Fuck your shit. Techland, I love you. Yeah, I love you. I'm not being sarcastic or disrespectful. I love you guys. Not you guys.
Look.
The enemy's brains out.
You see that?
See nothing, now. Bitch.
You fucking sellout.
About time.
I'm just gonna pause the game for real quick and point out something, because those of you who watch this, I may talk shit about games and stuff, but do I actually hate them? No. I only hate them to the point where if it's really that bullshit, to the point where I'm talking about like Far Cry, Far Cry 1, that game is shit. The reason why I say it's shit is because of the fact that you get shot and like the enemies can instantly spot you and I don't know, maybe I got a bad build, but like, no. Ubisoft cannot develop really good games. I can't say much about Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed is a good game though. So. Alright, back to the task at hand. What are we doing? Lab. Fuck.
How long are we supposed to wait for them?
As long as it takes. Relax. You got something better to do? Enjoy.
Well, now, we have some Molotovs, we have some toxic bomb traps, we have Kurtz bombs. I never made these yet. Wouldn't mind actually making them. You have no space in your inventory. Alright, we fix. Alright, let's make this, Kurtz bombs. Put some firecrackers and nails in a tin can and you've... Alright, let's make them.
With the peace and quiet.
Alright, now we're going to equip them. That was some fun.
Just quiet! I heard something. Ha! He fucking shot me!
Yeah, because that was a fucking shot. What else can we do? Having a little bit of fun with this shit. So, what's dye bombs? Let's make a trap. Let's make a toxic trap. Oh, of course not. Let's just keep throwing them. Like...
Hey! Quiet!
Brecken, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Fucking Windows 98. Shit. I hate Windows. What the fuck? Indestructible computer. Fuck it.
Saviors my ass. Bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade? It's Crane, can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane, do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Dr. Cam.
I guess we're in a new zone now. From what it looks like.
Do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
In Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't.
We should probably take, we're gonna focus on getting these, safe houses.
Be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rice and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Hey, what's up? Oh! Here, I got something for you, sir. Ow. That worked. I don't know how that exploded, but okay. I only threw it at him. It's not like he's got a bunch of freaking guts and bullets or something just spewing out. But okay. Alright.
So that it has a new place and not playing the whole fucking area.
Hey, friend. Again. Over here.
What? What do you have? Here. I want some money. You want Tosic? Okay. Here, take it all then. You have a bastard sword. Ooh, a German pistol. Cool. I'll take the rifle ammo, take all of it. Okay. See ya.
I hate them. Here, take this.
Safe zones, baby. Next safe house. Should be this one. What was that? Never mind, I do not even want to know. Oh. I bet if I turned off the shadows, it wouldn't be that bad. So I'm gonna go do that. Or at least, like, put them on low. Yes, that's a lot better. Holy shit. Down. Without going in the water. Ideas. This works.
Now you listen to me, and you listen good, son.
Yep.
You think those biters out there are dangerous? Ha. What you gotta watch out for is... It's right in here. Locked up with us. Yeah, I'm talking about people.
God fucking damn it, stop losing those fucking survivor points. Shit. Oh my god. What the fuck just happened? Okay, seriously, hold on. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna figure something. Let's just put it on very low. I want to try and keep this game as pretty as possible, but like, fuck. From the opposite. The optimization stuff on this game kind of honestly sucks. I'm not really picky on graphics.
Some new gear.
Make a lot of sound already. Might as well do it awesomely. So we're gonna grab some satchel bombs, maybe. Yeah, let's go for some satchel bombs. And we're gonna just start throwing them like a motherfucker. Just create 10. And now let's equip them. Cause there's already noise made, so why the fuck just make more noise? Yeah. still make those Molotovs? Yes. Kurt's bombs do the trick too. Make some of those. I don't really want to make traps right now. So, actually, yeah, just make nothing but the bombs. And now, make a couple of, Should be one more. That's that. Let's move to the next safe house. We have what, like 3 more left? Yep. Alright, next safe house is this one. I want to get these safe houses because the safe houses will save your life at nighttime if you're trying to run from the big mean zombies. The ones that are really terrifying if you get caught by them. Hi. Enjoy watching them get hit by the thrillers, because I like to watch people suffer, as fucked up as it sounds. And those pain and agony are so exciting. Alright, so let's see, we're below the safe house. Ow, fuck. Hey, Taco. Again. Welcome back. Didn't even notice you posted until I looked at my second monitor. Well then. There we go. Come down there, you better not spit on me, motherfucker. You motherfucker. Fat fuck. Alright, this has to be all secure. Nope, there's another one. There's one more after this. Sorry about that. Alright. Refund. Yeah, you gotta talk shit to him. Say you get a refund, the game gets terrified and actually starts working. Trust me, it works. Oh, that's just lovely. You're gonna be a dick, aren't you? I don't appreciate that. Ugh.
And now to focus on the last safe house. Doesn't work. So once you're out of a safe house, the game has a certain generic code that it has to put in before it can register that you're actually out of the safe house to use the grappling hook. Otherwise, kudos.
Thing almost got me.
Give me my money.
Thank you.
No. Just
out, please. Thank you. No. Last safe house, so now we will go back and focus on the main story.
For your health,
I'm saving you. Dick. How's the pizza going?
Some more. Fucking hurt.
Hi.
You want some more? Now you're making me mad. I'm not done with you.
Noise.
Yeah.
All right.
fucking gut to you.
Go!
Wait.
You want some more?
Fucker. Fuck you. Game has some weird FPS issues. Yeah, it's... Okay. Verto, I'm sorry, dude, but... I can't tell if you troll... I'm not gonna be a dick. I'm not gonna be a dick. It's not free to play. No. It's not. I'm sorry, I'm laughing. Oh boy. The people who get brought into this world. It's like if you get grabbed by a zombie, you start to lag like crazy. If you get puked on by a zombie, you'll start to lag like crazy as well. I don't know, it might just be me, but it seems to happen a whole lot. Next month, though, if you're still watching my stream, I know how to do giveaways and start to give away one free copy of Dying Light if I can. What? I was not aware this was a safe zone, but. Okay, yeah.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
I like this guy. It's pretty cool.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man.
almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
Alright.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade? Hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Ryze's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, all right? I was supposed to find out where Ryze sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. Bastard.
Jade?
You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you will have to find her.
Side quest.
Crane, one more thing. Ryze brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Ryze officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
That's pretty hot. No more cyclists other than that one, apparently. I still have this quest. I wish I could abandon it, but I can't. Alright, so go to the radio station.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're... busy looking for Jade.
That's fantastic. Let's hope he's onto something.
I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
You don't mind if I take some of your money? Ammo, some more ammo. And let's hurry this up. Thank you. gonna be like a fucking puzzle map. Yeah, because walking in a straight line with a long game. Stop that. Stop your shit.
Hey!
Hey!
I'm going to kick your ass!
No, you're not. Definitely not the left side, it's gotta be on the right.
Let's take a look.
They have night guns too.
We've got company.
Yep.
You asked for it.
Wow, only 40% of the story is done. Still a long way to go, guys. Retarded mechanics that, like, half the time don't respond. Ay, ay, ay. Shit. Stupid mechanics. That was what I was talking about with one of the other problems in this game. Mechanics are kind of dumb half the time. Not all the time, but.
Thank you.
Hey, can you, okay, now what the fuck is this? All, since I died, I can't get back in? Really, game? Are you serious? I'll do this. This one first. Fuck this shit. What are you doing? Wow, really? Come on. Game. Dying Light, you're the most retarded fucking shit when it comes to mechanics. Holy Christ. Here, let me just activate my grappling hook. Oh, wait, nope, it's disabled all of a sudden. Guy, thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna. You're standing there, but you're kidding yourself. And you don't give two shits. And you walk. Thank you.
Alright. Here, look at the three bombs. you can stop that, sir. Look at the pretty bombs. Look at the pretty bombs. Pay attention to the fucking bombs. Guys, this game's gonna be that retarded just for me to. I might not even continue this fucking mission right now. I cannot describe how retarded this is right now. If it's wanting me to get in here, this is the dumbest fucking thing I've ever seen. Because I can't get in there with all the fucking electrical fences. So let's see if we can get up top before I start actually dissing the game for real. I might take back what I'm saying. Okay, awesome. I don't have to do the main quest though. This is considered hard. And I smell food. And I'm starving right now. So this will be my temporary last mission for now, and then I'm gonna go get something to eat, because I need to eat something. Fucking starving today. I haven't really eaten anything today, so. Yeah. I take back what I said about the game right now. So, for the future.
After all these months, I still.
Get him!
Okay. That's retarded. Still like the game, but that's retarded. Hey.
Oh, I got you!
Right after I spawn. You wanna be a faggot? Somehow that shot his head off after I shot his leg, but who needs logic?
What's wrong with you? Shoot him!
go.
Supposed to be the right here. Come in. Clear out the okay, so we're clearing them out. I'm gonna actually do a new game after this. This is retarded. But whatever. I guess we'll fucking finish this. Only lose 5 points.
Don't play tricks with me.
Fuck you. Eat a dick. Shoot your fucking mother right in front of you. Make you fucking watch.
Show yourself! About time!
I gotta go fucking help this prick. It's apparently. What is this retarded crap? What? Okay. Cause... yeah. Mouse! Same quest, or no? Well, guys, I'm gonna take a break real quick, get something to eat because I haven't, like I said, I haven't eaten anything today. So I'll be hosting after I'm done with this, after I'm done eating, whatever. Later, guys.